Polina, and I'm not speaking English very well, so for a long time I haven't experience in speaking, so I will read some notes. Yes, our organization name is Lasnaidee, so it's some idea about Lasnaya. Lasnaya is the largest populated area in Tallinn. This area is historically Russian speaking.
Mostly, but not completely.
Yes. This area began to build up in the 17th in Soviet times. In Tallinn, this area was situated farms. In the Soviet times, this district was called by numbers, first, second, third, and etc. But after they returned the historical names that corresponds to the names of farms.
Okay.
So here is what it looked like. Gray walls, no green spaces, small courtyards.
And who we are? We are Lasnaidee.
Yes, who we are? We are Lasnaidee. Our history starts from 4 years ago, from Lina Labor Project or City Projects organization. They received financial from Foundation for Civilian Union on Financial Mechanisms in European Economic Area. Here you saw the art object. This is not an unbuilt shopping center, but this is our Priestley Arcs or Santa Barbara Arcs, if you remember this serial. This was one of a kind object of urban space, framing the view that opens onto the TV tower. If you see, here is the TV tower. Maxima decided that they will destroy all these old buildings and will build their market there. We decided that we need to draw public attention to this object. But many did not find the arcs aesthetically attractive. But there was still a large number of people in Lasnaya who saw the value of arcs and considered them one of the symbols of this area. The purpose of Lasnaidee was to rid the image of arcs from stereotypes and give them new content and meaning. But unfortunately, they was in bad conditions, and was not possible to move them to another place. So we, in spite of this, Lasnaidee and Maxim agreed that the company will contribute to the creation of new artistic objects. And the new object is the park. We hope that this autumn this park will be ready. Yes, who we are, what we did. We learn and educate. We work a lot with locals to bring them to do something for their place where they live. To raise awareness of residents, motivate them to do the district better. We do small events and big events and some intervention in public spaces.
And we show them.
This is our first event, Lasna Picnic. It was fun, but not very useful for us because people came, they have fun, and that's it. Yes, that's our. We try to color our gray space. We color the stairs. It was very good and useful event. Some people joined and know us better through this event. Here we did a small part object in the park with kids. We do mosaic balls. Our every year event, Lasna Cinema. It is an outdoor event where interesting Estonian and foreign films were shown in various places in Lasna. It lasts 5 days, 3 to 5 days. We choose different spaces and positions in Lasna to show interesting places in our neighborhood. Lasna Kino unites both locals and guests from other parts of the city. Screening of films is presided by a discussion that takes place outdoors and thematically linked to the film. In the end of last year, we did this human library. We did it with a pensioner who is originally accredited from this original human library, which is Dutch, as I remember. So the books were locals. The idea of this human library was to show who is a real inhabitant of Lasnamäe, because there is a lot of stereotypes about these people who live in Lasnamäe. Yes. our biggest, newest, most successful, greatest project, community garden. This is not only a garden where we plant something, flowers. It's often a space for small events. Anton will talk about it.
No.
No?
No. Maybe only it was the first event, the building called the first riser bed, and it was on autumn of
previous year,
yeah, 1917, and after it, on the spring, we continued with it and built more and more riser beds and give more and more different cultural activities here on the place.
The president of Estonia visited our garden and planted a rose. The rose name is Princess
Abla.
Mary Anna. And we also received the prize from our local journal, Podojae. That means house and garden, as the most beautiful garden for young families. Yes, we do small events for example, Halloween events, we did yarn bombing.
Yeah. It was after the gardening season, really, and it was not from us, but
from the locals.
From
yes.
the locals.
Yes, our Christmas tree. For example, this woman is a local. She supports us a lot. She did events also with us. Theoretical summary from Anton.
I'd like to tell something to summarize all it in more theoretical way, because we have a very simple semiological model. We change materially one place, we give new social activities on this place, and as a result we have new meaning for this place. And if we have this succession of different parts, so we can change not only this one place, we change the meaning of all the city, all the district of city at least. So, it's all.
Thank you.